This year, we've seen supply snarl-ups leading to rising prices and shipping demand. Well, you and I have talked about this on this programme. It's skyrocketed. Consequently, container space is at a premium. Nothing must go to waste. One company set out to unblock global shipping, and they're using blockchain. Lenny Giacos explains in Think Big.
These bright coloured steel boxes have one mission: to go from point A to point B, constantly on the move. Every year, millions of shipping containers are packed with some of our favourite items and transported across the seas.
A simple cubic metre of space on a shipping container at this point is the world's most traded commodity.
The issue is, because of the pandemic backlog, prices have gone up. Owners of the containers can't afford to let any space go to waste. So, filling up every square foot is essential to be profitable. One company has found a solution.
Cubex Global is like booking.com, but for ocean freight. You can buy, sell and bid empty inventory in any container from any shipping port in the world to anywhere.
Using blockchain technology, Cubex Global is selling unused space on shipping containers for better efficiency and savings.
If you look at shipping for decades, it's been running in a very analog method. 30% of global shipments today are delayed because of human error. There are 12 different documents together humans have to fill up. And because maybe of a mistake, sometimes even entire ships are delayed. We are able to take that element of human error out.
By digitizing the process, Tariq says blockchain also provides more security and transparency. Maritime business experts say it's a new school of thought for the industry.
I think that sharing the container itself is not new. What is new is that if you have kind of digital technologies, the digital model really makes it much more efficient to share cargo and therefore also more economical for shippers.
A high-tech option for an industry that has been slow to change its system over the years.
It's as simple as booking a ticket from any country to any destination. So you pick your port of origin, port of destination, you enter the load, and then it takes you to the next form, and then you see all the lists. It'll show you the most economical route, cheapest one, the fastest one.
Economical and cheap. These are words some people want to hear these days, with some shipping rates 600% higher than just 1 year ago.
At Cubex Global, the big idea is to build a platform which is more sustainable, which is cheaper and more accessible to everybody in the world.
A solution to maximize container space and getting some of our favorite items shipped at a more friendly price. Eleni Jakas, CNN.